Alright, quick fix done. I've got the bead tucked back in, and I put in, luckily I had a spare plastic hub. I'm gonna have to install my aluminum hubs. Actually, maybe just my aftermarket, my other wheels, other 2.2 wheel set. But at least for now I can keep testing out the Yeti. And I think I'm gonna take off the 3S battery and switch to 2S. So I can continue having some fun. And didn't lose the pin. It's still there. The other side I took off first, and that one, it's already starting to strip that hub also. So I'm gonna switch to 2S so I can continue and not have to keep braking. Alright. There we go. Okay. And switch. Take off the body pins. And now switch over to 2S. I'm running an adapter. There we go, I'm running an adapter from the Dean's plugs to Traxxas, since my batteries are Traxxas plugs.